absolute top of page in Google Ads is an important metric to tell you how many times your ads appear on the first position of Google search results. Generally, when you appear on the first position, you can expect a higher click-through rate and more clicks on your ads. Similarly, the top impression share metric tells you how many times your ad appear on the top of search results above organic results, although not necessarily on the first position. You might notice in your Google Ads account that you actually have two different metrics for absolute top and top impression share with different numbers. As an example, here in my campaign page, these are the numbers that I see for these two metrics. 75.82% for the top impression share and 71.45% for the absolute top impression share. But when I look at the Auction Insights data for the same campaign and the same time period, I see significantly higher numbers for these two metrics. 96.87% for the top impression share and 91.29% for the absolute top impression share. So why are the numbers different here from the previous page? The reason that the numbers on the campaign page and Auction Insights page are different is because their definition is slightly different. What you see on the campaign page for absolute impression share is showing you the impressions that you received in the absolute top location, meaning the very first ad above the organic search results, divided by the estimated number of impressions you were eligible to receive in the top location. So in short, out of the amount of times that you were eligible to appear on the top, how many times you actually appeared? On the other hand, absolute impression share on the Auction Insights page tells you the percent of your ad impressions that are shown as the very first ad above the organic search results. That's why this one is called Search Absolute Top Impression Rate. It is considered the rate based on your total impressions, not the impressions that you could have been eligible to appear on top. This is the summary of the difference between the two. Impression share is calculated based on your eligible impressions, and impression rate is calculated based on your total impressions. I hope now you learned about the difference between the two absolute top and top impression share and rate that you see in your account. I would appreciate if you like and comment on this video and subscribe to my channel for more Google Ads tips. Thank you.